YF chief Maulana Fazlur Rehman says he poses no threat to democracy. Accused in NICL scam case, Mohsin Vraj contacts FIA, says he is willing to pay remaining amount before 31st of December. Former CPO Saud Aziz admits to ordering hosing down of Benazir Bhutto's murder site, FIA to file application for physical remand today. Punjab government decides to allot permanent residence to former Chief Justice of Lahore High Court, Khwaja Sharif. And Pakistanis remember Melody Queen Noor Jahan on her 10th death anniversary.